All right, I think we're sort of ready. There used to be an old joke that Tchaikovsky wrote three symphonies, the fourth, fifth, and sixth. And something of that sort could be said about Prokofiev. He wrote one concerto, the third, because that's the one everybody plays. But we are going to have a double happiness here, because our next two pianists are going to play a movement of the first concerto, and our second winner will play the second concerto. Another interesting point, they both study with Miyoko Lotto. She has kind of cornered the market on pianists in the Yonkers Philharmonic competition. I think every year we have at least one of her students. Of course today we have two. The first of them is Julia Feldman, and I asked her what she likes to do when she's not at the piano. Well, she also is a runner, she's on the track team, and she plays soccer. I said, soccer, isn't that a kind of rough sport for a pianist? Don't you worry? She says, no, I like to push people around. Now watch out. She also plays cello in the school orchestra, and not only that, she sings and plays jazz piano in the school jazz band. And she's also the treasurer. So, you know, you've got to be careful on all sides of Julia Feldman. But she's going to play the first movement of the Prokofiev Piano Concerto No. 1, which is in the weird key of D flat, of all things. And let's welcome Julia and, of course, Alan Chen. Thank you.
Thank you.